All right, my name is Richard Berntsen. I go by the name Butch, and I'm an advisor here at SVN. I've been involved with the real estate industry since 1991, with experience in New York, Delaware, Maryland, and I have overseas experience. Worked for 10 years in Australia for Cushman Wakefield. This is a new adventure for me. Well, multifamily investment is one of the specialties that I handle, and basically, it is a residential class of investment property, two or more units, but for the most part, four or more unit holding, and it generates an income. It's an asset that allows the purchaser to occupy as well. They can live in it and manage and incur an income from, which is not possible with other with many other commercial property classifications or type properties. So it's unique in that regard. And it also tends to be an introductory or can be an introductory level investment because it's the most familiar for most people. They live in a house, a condo, an apartment. It's not alien to them. So they have an understanding of the workings of that type of property, and hopefully they're not as surprised when things come up. They have an understanding of what's going on. It allows for easier financing, which is not the case with other property classes. They're a little more intricate. They require a greater level of expertise, both through financing and in selling. Residential properties, they tend to close faster, and they're a little more user-friendly. We're situated in an area here where on the Eastern Shore and in Maryland in general, where we have a lot of universities. So there's a great opportunity there for multifamily properties. So we can find that all around Baltimore, DC, and then here, Salisbury Way, Chestertown, Delaware. Just looking at those immediate markets, that there exists properties. But then in any urban area, or large town area, town centers, CBDs, you're also gonna find apartment buildings. So there's always a need for that classification of property, and there's always people looking to rent that kind of property.